Okay, where am I going? This way.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Store power to the lab. Going. What the fuck? I'm supposed to. Go this way. Stupid alien. Power to the lab. Okay. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh god. Oh god. This little asshole, man, he's go away. Okay. Hold on. Yeah. What up? Or my headset doesn't work, so you come through the TV. Are you just done for?
Yeah, I mean,
wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Did you did you? You took it. You had it out the case, didn't you?
Yeah.
Why'd you have the case off? That sucks.
Yeah.
How I must have knocked her ribbon cable loose or something. Aren't you due for like an upgrade or something?
Yeah, probably.
Wait, AT&T doesn't do upgrades anymore, do they? I think they only allow you to lease the phones out or some shit now.
I don't care. I just need a phone.
Yeah. I'm trying to get inside this damn room and this fucking alien's aggravating me. It was awesomely awesome.
It was pretty dope. You unlock like, you know, pieces for your guns and
yeah.
It's pretty open world. Like at the end of that, it's like the police on GTA. So if you keep fighting them, they'll just send choppers at you and shit.
Oh. Yep, that's what I was saying, oh my god, he better not be coming out of that damn hole, oh, fuck, so that's what I was saying, what is it like,
it's kinda like
Rainbow Six meets Grand Theft Auto? Alright, let's see what's going on.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab.
Mm-hmm.
We're counting on your reply.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Invades.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't go against any humans?
No.
That sucks.
I mean, they'll probably change it,
yeah. Yeah, well, I know you probably would end up going against humans later, but...
What a blood,
What is it over? Yeah. It's a short little demo. Fucking dick. Yeah. Broadcasted right now as well, if you didn't know. Okay. What? What'd you say? I don't even have any viewers right now, so I haven't seen that Ripley dude. Then again, I haven't played since that night. Dick. He's like waiting in the vent for me to pass under and he grabbed me. I gotta redo this fucking switch again because he keeps fucking getting me. I'm burning, like I'll burn his ass and then he like, because I have the flamethrower now. He doesn't kill him, but it scares him, you know?
Hazardous material leak detected.
Yeah, but he runs and then, he goes back in the. He runs away for like a second. For a little bit. And then he comes back looking for you, all pissed off.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Ripley.
No. Now they detached my little section I was in and like I'm like floating and shit. Okay, where am I going now?
Emergency response notification.
Oh god. Can't fucking hear when he's coming. Cause there's so much fucking noise in the game from the alarms. Wait, I gotta hit this fucking button again? God damn it. Alright, well. Maybe we should.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now,
I think I'm almost to the end.
From the consoles in the central lab. We're counting on your Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Uninstalled? That's weird. The actual plug?
I'm sorry, Ripley.
I don't think that would do anything, though. Yeah, you just have to reinstall them. At least you'll save space. Well, not like it really mattered. Yeah, that's pretty, pain. Fuck. I gotta watch my back. Ahem. freaking alien. I don't know. Alright.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait! Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You killed the lab into space!
I had no choice! No choice at all! You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Oh, I was just gonna kill him. It's probably not even safe. The alien probably got away. Alien does not have a good ending. I was just to go that way, so I might as well check all the rooms. I do need a med kit. I need to build one too. Alright. What else do I need to build? Nothing.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level momentum. Thank you.
Okay, where am I going? Shotgun. Holy balls. Damn, it's a lot of items. Am I supposed to do something with this? Alright, it says go left. I gotta put a code in. Oh, key card, alright. Haven't been here in a long time. Yeah. What is in here? Just a little bit of stuff. Nothing serious. Fucking pitch black in here. I guess that was really for nothing. It's way back at the beginning. This is the very beginning, huh? Maybe. Save. Yeah, but he... I feel like when you use the radar, he finds you. Oh, I remember this. I don't need to be in here. I was just... At least I got a save point, though. Stun baton. Gave me a shotgun for some reason, so maybe it just works well on those bastards. Says I'm supposed to take the elevator. Trying to see what's over this way, though. Jack shit. There's no way they got rid of the alien. I don't think it's that easy. This is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, well, they gave me a shotgun, too. So they gave me a shotgun, so I'm assuming... The load times are kind of shitty though. It always loads that, and then it loads like this space clip from the movie, I think. Yeah, I think it's like space shots from the original Alien. That's why the quality's so garbage on.
Ripley's recorder. You made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out again. I'll see you.
I got where I needed to go. Here's save point. I've had more. I had two. I had three a minute ago. I haven't had a lot. But it's also late as fuck. Really haven't gotten these maps. Okay, I gotta restore power. They locked me out. Dirty fucks. Okay. I'll restore power to the shutters. Assuming it's up here, maybe. This is the only way. It's probably like, there's gotta be something around here. It says like, door locked. That didn't make any sense. Missing. Why is it locked?
Sebastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to awaken. Please stand by for further notification.
I saved my missing. Use with caution. I don't understand why I can't. It says do this, but I don't understand. Okay. Gotta go through the vent.
Damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw something in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Okay.
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
It's hard to fucking tell which ones are bad.
What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Probably not.
location they're attacking on set.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards, leave him alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Alrighty.
Sebastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
Where am I going? Fuck. God. Oh, great. Why would they make me go that long?
I don't know.
About the change in our road status.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Why would it just not let me save for that long? It's dumb. Okay. Trying to get there quick.
Wait, it's Ricky. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Alright, time to hit the thing. The androids kill him. Get out of here, faggot. That's what y'all deserve. Get you. Now I'm down to that area. Which one opens? This
one. Wait, the cops are supposed to be the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
I could have had him. Yeah. That's what you get.
Security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
You
bastards.
Find an alternate route. Well, if I don't want to die, I can always risk coming back up here. Just in case. I won't have to go through this shit again. That was terrible. Don't be scared, guys. Yay. God, dude. I guess you gotta shoot him in the head only. All right, here we go again.
Camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared, but they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers, they forget themselves. People are turning to each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
Thank you.
Let's see, where are we going?
Slaughtered them.
Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Damn, all these bodies.
about something in time.
Damn, man. Fucking these. Oh, man. I'm getting tired.
Charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Where the fuck is he? in here. It's quiet, too quiet. Okay, we're gonna go this way. See where we're going.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Thank you. Okay, I already been here. Cut the panel. Save points, I quit. And I'm tired as fuck. There we got. Okay, what am I doing? Oh shit! God. Pick it up, girly. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh shit. Alright. Gotta get to a safe point. Here we go. Sorry, I'm dozing off. Get off me!
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Oh shit. Call it quits and that night. I keep passing out, so I'll be back on tomorrow. Bedtime. I'm tired.